mark on the history of the Old Order. We've put ourselves on the radar of intelligence agencies and governments east and west. The whole world probably knows about us now.
Including that cipher outfit.
We've let ourselves interfere with the times, with the Cold War system of deterrence. We're an army without a flag. We weren't supposed to take sides in international affairs, but we did.
I see your point. So what happens to us now?
We'll be hunted.
Not everybody's gonna be happy with us, huh?
You're damn right.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there.
You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Cypher sent us to help, but we're going even deeper. Take back everything that we've lost. That's how Kaz would want it.
Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you.
We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge.
To renounce what made you would you speak that to me with your presence still and makes me believe the sun's never died, can't watch the blood.
For wet work, and we answered it. No greater good, no just cause.
Mentioned something interesting. Cypher is pursuing new research. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.